Extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Paz. Cabezas. Chehu. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Moyano. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Options in the centre. And you need your defender to take charge. This looks promising. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, here it is again, and he's just passed that into the net. That's a very good finish, you have to say.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? No worries for the keeper. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. In possession, Ramirez. Given away by the flyboys. On to Kramer. Promising looking ball. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the flyboys exploiting the space on the wing. That's well blocked. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. Full marks to the entire team, and now they get the chance to exhale and enjoy.
They've been brilliant in this competition, and so have the fans. They've really got behind their team. They've played a big part in this win. Just look at those faces in the crowd. Great stuff.
Really a match made in heaven between players and...